Is 82 degrees hot for CPU? Yes, 82 degrees is considered hot for a CPU. This temperature is close to the maximum operating temperature of most CPUs, which is typically around 90 to 100 degrees Celsius. Sustained operation at high temperatures can damage the CPU and degrade its performance over time. It is important to monitor the CPU temperature and take steps to cool it down if it gets too hot. This can be done by improving the cooling system or reducing the load on the CPU.